Heart valve disease is common, affecting 1.5 million over 65s in the UK. If untreated, it can be deadly, but while it is serious, it is treatable. If you notice any signs of breathlessness, dizziness, or fatigue in you or your loved one, ask your doctor for a stethoscope check. The first and most important step to diagnosis and treatment of heart valve disease. With timely treatment, you can return to a good or better quality of life.